Hello and welcome back to Oblivion. Today we're continuing on with the quest of rejection.
Well met.
Don't know why I went through there. Let's just teleport to Skinkred. We've done. Although I could call in at the Mage's Guild and maybe get a few more soul gems. That makes sense. Which way is it? I think it's this way. It's the fighters. And the mages, yes. I was right, for once. Although I do have to wait around. Which is a bit unfortunate.
Look at them. It's my...
Or maybe not.
It's my pleasure. I offer the fight. Farewell.
Oh. Good day.
Good day.
Take care.
Maybe I can just talk to you, whoever sells them first. Is it you?
A pleasure.
No.
Good day.
Good day. I guess I have to wait until morning anyway. Oh, it's 12 a.m. Oh, right. A.M.
Greetings to you.
Greetings. Alright, let's get rid of some of the vampirism. Just so I can actually talk to people. And then I can sleep. About 9 a.m. should be fine. There we go. So nice not having to recast all the feather spells. Might as well give it an hour.
Greetings.
Just wait.
Hi there.
Good day.
Good day.
No one's going out to Harlan's Watch after what the Fighters Guild found there.
Who's the one who sells stuff?
What?
That's annoying. Yes, I can try in here.
I hope I can.
Me too.
Let's do business.
Indeed. Let's not. Oh well.
Good day.
Yes?
What about you? No.
BC.
Try again now. No.
It's my pleasure.
Does anyone have any new options now?
Well met.
No.
Be seeing you.
I think there are only three of them, so. That was wasted effort. Oh well, it was worth a shot anyway. Coral, let's go.
Good to see you.
What time is it? AM again. Okay. Straight to the guild. You can drop by the Fighters Guild as well and collect some gold or something. I think you're the one who sells stuff.
It's my...
Maybe not.
Good day.
Right, up I go, I guess. And again. It's a fairly large guild, this one. Hello, Tekius.
I hope I...
Me too. Right.
Hi.
Oh dear. I'll just wait around. And head back down. Vampirism up.
Good day.
Good day.
Good.
I hope I...
Be seeing you.
Unfortunate. Right. Down we go.
Well met.
Well met.
Good day.
Good day.
Good day.
What about you?
Good day. Only quality goods for sale here. What can I interest you in?
One.
That's.
And two.
Thank
you.
Be seeing you.
Wonder if I have enough now. Let's check. It's this one, isn't it? Yay. Okay. Looks like I've got enough. Where's my second in command? There you
well
are.
Met.
Well met.
You're the boss. What orders do you have?
Let's focus on some contracts.
Works for me. More contracts keep the men busy and out of trouble. It also helps bring in more gold, which benefits us all. When more men are out there completing contracts, we all make more money, including you. I'll get on it.
Of course. Have you... Do I get my gold normally, or... What do I have to do for it?
Well met.
Well met.
Take care.
A pleasure to speak.
Yep.
I hope the guard can hold off the Deidre.
Okay.
I've got my orders for now. Check back in a month or so. Go it hurt something.
Must be in a chest or something. Can't remember. It's the one in his house, isn't it? Oh well, I'll stop by there just to check. It's a bit odd if it is. That's sort of vaguely what I remember. I do like this place. I should probably re-enchant Chilrend. What's the enchanting button? For some reason I thought it was F, but it isn't. Maybe I use a soul gem? Ah, right. 5 uses, no idea. A bit better. We'll last at least one fight now. Oh dear. I should actually equip it. There we are. I do need to steal stuff anyway, don't I? To progress the Thieves Guild enough.
Oh!
Where else can I break in? It's very hard. Probably not worth it. What about this one? Easy. Okay. Now to loot stuff. A chest. Nothing in it. Any valuables? Ah, wine. Okay, can work with that. Feel sorry for whoever lives here. But oh well. Feed skill progression. Known route. Chainmail helmets, some outfits, and another chest. All right, that'll do for this house. Try the next one. I don't know why. Oh, right.
You cannot escape the master's vigilance.
Can I buy this house? I feel like I might be. Might be able to. Anyway, nothing here. Seemingly. Anyway.
Ah!
Always worth checking the cellar. More wine. Perhaps I'll go upstairs as well. Nothing really here. Okay, that's enough of that for now.
Oh!
I found some good poultry at the armor.
Rashida does a good job.
Is there a castle in Coral? I can't remember. Castle
being
fine. Anyway.
Steel stocked with good weapons.
No, okay. Oh, yes. Right. It's been many years since I've been here.
Greetings.
Greetings.
Go ahead.
Hopefully I can get an audience easily. Looks like I can.
Hello. It's a pleasure to meet you. I am Countess Velga of Coral. I wish I had time to chat, but I'm afraid I'm in the middle of an investigation. While I understand Bruma's need, Coral's own defense must come first. I cannot spare any soldiers as long as Coral remains under threat from the Oblivion Gate outside our walls.
Okay, same story.
I don't trust you enough to talk about that.
Okay, unsurprising.
There's been trouble with smugglers and Khajiit bandits in the Transnibbon, but Marius Caro is taking steps to deal with the problem.
Is that so? What's this investigation?
I'm sorry, but the investigation is a secret, and I don't trust you enough to discuss it with you.
Okay, I guess
yes?
You're playing the wheel, or not. Oh, well.
Goodbye.
Hello, I'm Laith Wavrick, the Chief Herald and Countess Velga's attendant. Welcome to Coral.
Thanks.
The Countess is in attendance. Proper etiquette is expected.
Okay. I'll try, like, charm magic, I guess.
Be well.
It's a pleasure to...
Yep.
Go ahead. You seem the trusting type. Perhaps you can assist me.
Perhaps I
can. It seems someone has taken away an heirloom that is quite dear to me. I want you to help me recover a stolen painting. The painting was of my lost love, the Count Velga, and it has been stolen from my bedchamber. If you find the painting and bring the culprit to justice, you shall be justly rewarded. What say you?
Okay, I can probably do that.
Very well. I suggest you begin to gather clues. And I warn you, do not accuse the wrong person, or I shall be quite cross with you. Here are some keys. They should allow you access to many of the restricted areas in Castle Coral.
All right, thanks.
The painting is all I have left that reminds me of the Count. I spend many a lonely night wishing that the words I speak to it will be heard, and not just fall upon the lifeless pigments and canvas.
Oh dear.
Your best bet is to speak to residents of the castle. Once you have found out all you can, search for physical clues.
Okay.
Good luck, investigator. I hope the investigator...
Chanel
and Orgnolf both reside in the private quarters section. They have been restricted to remain indoors, so they should be easy to find. You may also want to speak to Bitneld, the captain of the guard. He can be found on patrol in Coral or in the barracks.
Okay.
Finally, I would try speaking to Aurak Grogoth, who is my steward. He resides in the private quarters section as well. If he isn't in the castle, he may be at the Northern Goods and Trade, buying food to stock our larder.
All right.
Good luck, investigator.
A pleasure to meet you again.
Indeed.
My duties rely on watching no more than the throne and attending to visitors. But confidentially, I will say that Orgnolf has been acting a bit unusual. His abuse of drink has gotten worse lately. He has taken to asking for money from others to purchase spirits. A porter's wage does not befit his habit.
Okay. Lailith? Wavrick? The Castle Herald told me that he's observed Orgnolf having a drinking problem. And often asking for money to fund his new habit, I should continue questioning the suspects of the Countess. The suspects.
Fare thee well.
Countess recommended. Okay, we'll do that another time, I'm sure.
Oh, hello.
Have more important things to attend to right now, like vampirism.
Greeting. Hello.
Hello. Goodbye. Alright, get me out of here. No, not that one. Teleportation. Let's go. Can I re-loot this stuff? I can.
Good to see you again.
Good to see you. I have them.
Oh, wonderful. These will be most useful to me. Now to the matter at hand. You need a cure for vampirism, yes?
Correct.
I believe I can create a potion that will do the trick. But it requires a few things. To start, I'll need 6 cloves of garlic, 2 shoots of bloodgrass, and 5 leaves of nightshade. Those will be easy enough for you to find.
Okay.
But I'll also need the blood of an Argonian and the ashes of a powerful vampire. Those may be more difficult for you to acquire. Any old Argonian will do, but the vampire must be very powerful indeed. If you succeed, I'll get you what you need. Any questions?
Not particularly.
This dagger has been specially treated. All you need to do is stab an Argonian with it, and there'll be enough blood on it to use.
Okay.
Any old Argonian will do, and you needn't kill it, but do be careful. Stabbing strangers often doesn't sit well with townspeople or the town guards.
Can't imagine why.
The most interesting plant. From the plains of Oblivion itself, so it may require some effort to find.
I've got that already.
Should your travels happen to take you to a place where it grows, keep your eyes open.
Mm-hmm.
Garlic. You're familiar with it, aren't you? Often used in cooking. It should be quite easy to find.
Yep. Probably have some on me, nightshade.
Perhaps not quite as easy to find as garlic, but if you're determined, you'll find it. Keep your eyes open, as it often grows in the wild.
All right, and vampire ash.
This one is difficult. It may be quite a trial for you. But if you are successful, it will make the cure all the more worth it.
I think I should
You have
come
everything. Across a vampire or two in your travels, perhaps? I assure you, they are nothing like what you must face.
Oh, okay.
The vampire you seek is powerful. So powerful that those who sought to destroy him were unsuccessful, no matter what they tried. The best they could do was to imprison him underground, where he survives to this day. Search near the North Panther River for Hinderil. If you can vanquish him, his ashes will be more than adequate for my needs.
Okay, thanks.
Take care.
Already discovered, so that's good. How am I doing for time? 23 minutes. Okay. I'll end it here for this episode. Thanks for watching, as always, and I'll see you in the next one where we fight a powerful vampire.